of the boards, and they got to play hard for all 48 minutes tonight.
Well, the good news for Houston, Chandler Parsons says his back is starting to feel better.